Two suspects have been arrested in the death of a 12-year-old girl whose body was found strangled to death in a North Houston creek earlier this week. 21-year-old Franklin Jose Ramos and 26-year-old Johan Martinez were taken into custody. Both are facing capital murder charges in connection to the murder of Jocelyn on June 17th. According to police, surveillance video showed that the men were with Jocelyn hours before her death.